Good morning everyone. Today I'm going to be talking about listening, and then here habit season is the topic. So have a look. I'll play the audio and you'll listen to this. So the first thing that I'll be playing here.
Excerpt 4.5. 1. Al Wheeler from Canada.
We have long cold winters and short hot summers. We have a holiday home near a lake. So in summer, I go sailing a lot and I play baseball. But in winter, I often play ice hockey and go ice skating. My favorite season is autumn, or fall, as we say in North America. I love the colors of the trees, red, gold, orange, yellow, and brown.
2. Manuela da Silva from Portugal.
People think it's always warm and sunny in Portugal, but January and February are often cold, wet, and gray. I don't like winter. I usually meet friends in restaurants and bars, and we chat. Sometimes we go to a Brazilian bar. I love Brazilian music. But then suddenly it's summer, and at weekends we drive to the beach, sunbathe, and go swimming. I love summer.
3. Toshi Suzuki from Japan.
I work for Pentax Cameras in the export department. I don't have a lot of free time, but I have one special hobby, taking photographs, of course. I like taking photographs of flowers, especially in spring. Sometimes after work, I relax in a bar near my office with friends. My friend, Shigeru, likes singing pop songs in the bar. This has a special name, karaoke. I don't sing, I'm too shy,